Hello there. What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Demonizer Hyena 666. Today, I just reached 50 subscribers! That's correct. I just reached 50 subscribers today. So, to celebrate the 50 subscriber special, I'm going to be doing Exodus Toxic Waltz Karaoke. Warning, this has the A word in it, so I am going to be replacing it with Tails. So if you see that word, know that I'm going to replace it just to make it clean. Anyways, let's get started. Here's a new dance craze that's sweeping the nation. It's called Toxic Waltz and it's causing devastation. You're jumping up and down like a psycho circus clown, slamming with waltzers all the way around. You get caught in the whip, you're thrown into a flip. You aim for someone's head to stain the floor red. Give someone a kick to prove you're truly sick. Bounce back from some blows and blood runs down your nose. Flailing round and round and you're injury bound. Waltz it up, the pit is in. You can take the chance on this rough new dance if you dare. Dive in. There are some that try, but they won't survive. They don't hit, because they're wimps. And this exercise helps you brutalize with us, Exodus. Everybody's doing the toxic waltz. Kick your friend in the head and have a ball. Come on and do the toxic waltz and slam your partner against the wall. Everybody's doing the toxic waltz. Good, friendly, violent, fun in store for all. Get up off your tail and toxic waltz. If you hit the floor, you can always crawl. Used to do the monkey, but now it's not cool. The twist and mashed potato are no exception to the rules. So don't be a dunce and dance like a runt. Just throw your elbows with good, friendly, violent fun. You'll start to cry if you get a black eye. Just dive back in and give another try. But too much action may leave you in traction. So you better get insurance, no matter your endurance. Flailing round and round, and you're injury bound. Waltz it up! The pin is in. You can take the chance on this rough new dance if you dare to dive in. And there are some that try, but they won't survive. They don't hit, because they're wimps. And this exercise helps you brutalize with us, Exodus. Everybody's doing a toxic waltz. Kick your friend in the head and have a ball. Come on, do the toxic waltz and slam your partner against the wall. Everybody's doing the toxic waltz. Good, friendly, violent, fun in store for all. Get up off your tail and toxic waltz. If you hit the floor, you can always crawl.
Get up on your feet, don't look so obsolete, and thrash like an athlete, don't sit
have too much class, you'll be harassed. You know we guarantee this is the key to rage or get the third degree. You begin frontal assault and start your somersault and do the toxic waltz. Do the toxic waltz. Do the toxic waltz. Do the toxic waltz. Oh! Do the toxic waltz. Okay, guys, this is going to conclude my 50 subscriber special from here. If you liked it, please put a like. Thanks so much for watching. Please comment and subscribe to my channel below if you want to see more awesome, epic videos like this one. To anybody that hates Exodus, you know the drill. I can handle your opinion or if you can handle mine. But if you bash my opinion or you don't handle my opinion back,
you will seriously be blocked from my channel.
Anyway, I will see you all next time.